Maybe.
Whoa!
So the force we're reading on that guy right now, just at that part of the magnet, is close to 300, 280?
Yeah, pretty good. Let's see what we can get.
And that guy.
Now.
400 now.
And it's going to attach itself to the board.
Any second it's going to start dropping, yeah. Gravity will just do enough.
There it goes.
Oh, that's all.
And now, it is giving us a reading of 500 pounds.
Whoa.
Ooh. We are at 700.
It's a menacing
sound. Yeah.
700 pounds.
Oh, it's
about. Oh! And we have jumped to 1300.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're
talking about. Yeah, we have jumped.
Well, the most magnetic stuff is right here, still on top of the chair.
Whoa.
So we're just about to hit the sweet spot.
The wheel is sitting.
Whoa!
Baby!
There we go.
Okay.
What are we up now? No, look at this. 1,700 pounds.
We are at 1,700, which is far more than this thing.
You just relaxing it now?
Yeah.
Okay, so there
it
goes.
Oh,
the
wheel.
1,800.
It's past 2,000. Crap.
Nope, we're going to... There it goes.
This